Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans. It is March 15th. Kind of a sad day for the big man. We're shut down at Stratton. And boy, we got some, bad news, but then again, it's socially responsible. We have some people walking up. We have a snowboarder that's still taking some fun on Suntanner. But, and we have some other people walking up the middle of lower standard with the skis on their shoulder and what have you. Meredith just can't get away from going up to, and Hillary. Hillary and Meredith cannot keep from going up. They're gonna work they're checking all the, and Scott's here too. I can see him, he's working. So, they're just making sure everything is closed down and ready to go. Once again, 28 degrees at the base, 20 at the summit, and we have a crusty moon-like crater feeling underfoot. Where they corduroyed it there at the Suntanner, it is beautiful. So we'll see you next year. That'll be 2021. And the big man will be back. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get to Stratton.